Welcome inside the Legends Center in Warman for game two of week two of the Saskatchewan Premier Ball Hockey League. Hello, it is Matt Morrison as we get set for game number two between the Bucks and the Snowbirds. It's the second game of the afternoon as the Bucks are moving from left to right on your screen, the Snowbirds right to left. And this one's underway as the Bucks keep possession and an early chance and they score. Derek Lukian, 13 seconds in, and it's a 1-0 Bucks lead. So right off the faceoff, Derek Lukian on the first shot on goal on Robbie Hufnagel has the 1-0 Bucks lead. Now we'll see what the Snowbirds can do as a response. As Lance LaMontagne is able to hang the line, there's a shot stopped by Isaac LaBelle. Harrison tries a centering pass. That one doesn't work. Harrison now with it, with a shot. That one hits a body in front and is blocked as well. So now here comes Josh Anderson with it the other way. The Bucks captain. He'll send it down low. Nice move and they score. Keith Mitchell. Two goals in 55 seconds for the Bucks. And it's an early 2-0 lead. So this top line for the Bucks with two quick ones on three shots on goal. And it is a 2-0 Bucks lead. So now we'll see what the Snowbirds have for a response. Joey Velasquez trying to catch up to that ball, but can't. Here comes Evan Peters the other way. There's a centering pass. That one doesn't work. Yes, now here comes Austin Pasek the other way with a shot. Save made their rebound as that one will go straight up. Peters will kick it back to a Bucks defender. I think that's Taylor Vanderveen. And it's now Beatty. Tries to send it up the near wall for Carter Brassard, but can't. Yes, now here comes Beatty over the line. Loose ball will be picked up by Joey Velasquez at the line, and he'll just chip that one through. Peters now with it behind his goal. He'll kick it up on the near side. Vanderveen, long lead feed for Anderson. Anderson with it, trying to buy himself some space. That one goes off the stick of Mormon, and Holden Knights will throw it off the wall. Up for Mormon, working on Vanderveen, trying to cut to the goal, score! Cody Mormon on the delayed penalty as he got tripped by Vanderveen, and he responds for the Snowbirds. It's 2-1. So a face-off controlled by the Bucks. Matty Coe with it. Up ahead for Mitchell, who will push this one in deep. LaMontagne first to it. Plays it up near side for Knights. Now here comes Harrison, the Snowbirds captain. Lead feed for Elliot Berezitsky. Berezitsky with it. Now Coe up for Anderson. Anderson will throw that one far side for Mitchell with a burst of speed. Drop pass for Anderson. Anderson for Lukian as they send that one across, but nobody was home. Knights trying to push that one up and can't. Anderson down low for Mitchell, near side. Anderson trying to get the return feed. Good stick by Harrison in the lane as Knights will throw that one far side for Damon Williams. Williams being watched by Coe. Williams tries to work his way to the net. He'll come out the near side. There's a shot. Good stop by Decent. Loose ball in front, and they score. So just like that, the Snowbirds able to tie it up. They respond with two quick goals of their own. And it's now 2-2. And so the quick start for the Bucks all of a sudden has gone by the wayside. Two quick goals from the Snowbirds. And we're back to square one as the Snowbirds will bring it over the line. Here comes Peters the other way. Peters now with it, a centering pass. That one gets caught off of a stick, and now the Snowbirds come out 2-on-1. Well, there's a loose chance in front, trying to stuff it in that side of the net. Centering pass for Williams. That one doesn't work. And now Peters with it. Peters over the line. Tries a centering pass. That one gets cut off by a Snowbirds defender. And here come the Snowbirds the other way. Draw a pass for Bogdan. Bogdan for Williams with a shot and a great blocker stop there by LaBelle. And that one will go into the netting and out of play. So Matty Coe now with it. Anderson will throw that one in front of the goal for James Pasternak. Throws it up for Lukian. Lukian with it. Being watched closely by Lamontang behind the Snowbirds' goal. Harrison will throw it up the wall. Is that one going to go all the way down for an icing call? Yes, it will. So the faceoff will come back in the Snowbirds' end. Faceoff will be to the left of Huffnagel. Faceoff won by Anderson. Works it back for Pasternak. Throws it into the open corner. Lukian hard in after it. Anderson now. Centering pass for Mitchell. Mitchell will turn and fire. That one will roll towards the goal. Loose ball in front as the Snowbirds defender has fallen on it. They work it free. Coe can't keep the line, so he'll have to chase all the way down in his own end to pick it up. Pasternak up that near side for Lukian. As Lukian will push it in deep. Huffnagel out of his own net. Up for Harrison on the near side. Pasternak with a shot. Good stop there by Huffnagel. Harrison will pick up that loose ball. Harrison up that near side for Pasek, too far out of his reach, so icing is called. Faceoff will once again come to the left of Robbie Huffnagel. 7:45 and counting remaining in the opening period. 2-2, two quick Bucks goals in the first 55 seconds, but the Snowbirds were able to answer with two of their own. As Peters will get waved from the faceoff, so Nick Hamilton will come in to take that one. Tries to win it forward, but the Snowbirds are able to take possession. Williams now with it. Far side for Knights. Williams is going to break to the goal. That pass hops over everybody. Mormon with it. Down low for Williams. Tries the centering pass. Knights with a shot. Good stop there. Rebound, and no Snowbirds player was able to get there. Well, now here comes Peters with it. Tries to move it up ahead. Van der Veen behind his own goal. Up for Peters. up the near wall for Hamilton. Hamilton in a battle with it. As now Williams will lift that one up. There's a shot and a good stop made there from Lavelle. Bucks trying to get it out. Good job by the Snowbirds to hold the line. There's a shot and that one gets ripped wide. Mormon can't hold the line. Harrison off the bench though was able to pick up that loose ball. Harrison for Mormon, one of the two Snowbirds goal scorers. There's a shot and that one misses wide. Harrison will pick it up, being watched closely by Peters. Hamilton will try to come in to help out, and now Hamilton will be unable to move that one forward. Harrison slows it down. Leaves it for Knights. Knights with a shot. Rips just wide. Now Hamilton with it. Will push it forward. Harrison will give chase. Hamilton trying to peel away from him. As that pass gets intercepted. Long lead feed for Knights, just missed him. That's going to be an icing call, and the faceoff is going to come back down in the Snowbirds' end. So 5:23 and counting remaining in the opening period. Faceoff will come to the right of Huffnagel. Faceoff won by Anderson, back for Pasternak with a shot. Ripped just wide. Anderson tries to play that one off a hop. Centering pass for Mitchell, and a good stop by Huffnagel, and he'll hang on. Get set to do the faceoff all over again. Won by the Snowbirds this time. Trying to play that one up off the wall. This could be a break for Bogdan, but Coe is going to get there first and then gets tripped up. So the game's first power play is going to come to the Bucks. As the Snowbirds will touch it. So it's going to be a tripping call to Bogdan. As him and Coe were in a battle, Coe was able to beat that one. They're going to call it interference. Face off will be to the right of Huffnagel. High up off the faceoff. Mitchell back now for Pasternak. James Pasternak will wait at the top. Now he'll try to send it down low. That one doesn't make its way through. Mitchell was able to find it. We'll work it back for Pasternak, who's able to catch up to it on the near side. Pasternak for Lukian on that far side. Back up top for Pasternak. Down low for Anderson. Anderson being watched closely there by Berezitsky. Down low for Mitchell. Mitchell waiting, tries to send it across for Lukian, does a good job to knock that one down. Tries to centering pass back, loose ball in front, and a good stop by Huffnagel on a rolling ball. Good chance by Anderson. As now the Snowbirds are able to get the clear. And they'll get a change, a fresh set of troops out on this kill. Anderson will just gain the line and works it back for Pasternak as the Bucks get set up. Pass to Anderson, rather. Sends it down low for Mitchell. Tries the centering pass. Good stick by Harrison to break up that cross-crease pass. Anderson now with a shot. That one got blocked by Velasquez. And gets sent down the length of the floor. Pasternak will move it up. Tries to send it near side, but icing is going to be called as they say he didn't gain the line, so the faceoff will come back in the Snowbirds' end. So 1:49 and counting remaining in the opening period. 2-2 score. Faceoff cleanly won by Velasquez, who will work it back for Lamontagne. Throws it to an open wall for Pasek. Coe tried to get there first, was unable to do so. Pasek lost the stick. This is going to be a penalty. So we're going to be even up here. Pasek lost a glove as well. And it's going to be a roughing call. And I believe it's going to go to Matty Coe. So from up here, it looked like it was a good battle. I'm gonna call it interference. He originally called it a rough. Wasn't quite sure about a rough, but they will call it an interference penalty against Coe. So that wipes out the Bucks' power play, which had some good looks early. Now Broussard in his own end tries to move that one up. Peters pokes that one past Williams to an open wing and goes and gets it. There's a shot and a good stop by Huffnagel. Harrison first to it, moves it up for Williams. Bogdan is out of the box and the Snowbirds now move to the power play. Final 30 seconds of the opening period. Knights with it on the near side. He'll work it back for Harrison. Knights receives a return feed, scores! Not sure if it was tipped in front, I don't think it was. And it's a 3-2 Snowbirds lead. So they strike on the power play with 17.8 seconds remaining in the opening period. So faceoff won by the Bucks. Three unanswered here. For the Snowbirds. Good job by Mitchell to block that pass. Here comes Knights again, however. Across, there's a shot by Bogdan. Deason might have got a piece of that. That's how the remaining seconds will tick off. So. We're through the opening period here. Two quick goals in 55 seconds by the Bucks, but the Snowbirds respond with three of their own. It's a 3-2 lead after one. Second period about to get underway. Two unanswered, two to start for the Bucks in 55 seconds, but three unanswered goals from the Snowbirds have propelled them to a 3-2 lead through the opening 15. The most recent one, Holden Knights in the final minute, a power play goal. Face off controlled by the Bucks to start this second period. Lukian with it. But now here come the Snowbirds the other way. Bogdan slides to keep that one in. A good job by him. Knights will catch up to that loose ball now. He'll try the backhand pass cross floor for Williams. Down low for Bogdan. Bogdan with it turns and fires. And that one goes wide. Beattie will throw that one around the goal for Mitchell. Good job by a Snowbirds defender. Now long lead feed for Anderson with it. Anderson working on Bogdan with a shot. Good stop by Huffnagel. And Lukian overran the rebound. Vanderveen drops it back now for Mitchell. Tries to get it back for Vanderveen. And Bogdan will pick up that loose ball in the high slot. And he will lift that one out as he's looking for Williams, able to catch up to it. Icing waved off. Williams now with it. He's gonna turn and fire, and that one will go off of a Buck stick and into the netting. Faceoff will be to the left of Mitch Deason. Here comes Carter Broussard with it out for the Bucks. But now that one ends up right on the stick of Peters, and Hufnagel lost his stick, but was able to close the five hole. And he will hang on, so a dangerous chance for Evan Peters. Face off won by Anderson, or pardon me, Peters, with a quick shot right off the draw, but Hufnagel able to find that one, so we'll get set to redo the face off all over again. Face off this time won by the Snowbirds in their own end. Beresitski throws that one to an open wing. That one's cut off by Pasternak. Here comes Hamilton over the line. Out with Peterson Broussard. Beresitski is able to find that loose ball, and he'll send it far side for Harrison. Pasternak first to it, and he'll move that one back up. Could be a two-on-one. Hamilton with Broussard. Hamilton with a shot and a good stop by Hufnagel, and he'll hang on. So a good chance for the Bucks, but Hufnagel is able to shut the door as he's settled in. Pretty uncharacteristic that first minute for Hufnagel. Don't know if we've ever seen him let in two goals on three shots before, especially this early in a game, but it seems like he's settled in. Anderson out to take the offensive zone draw for the Bucks. That one's won by Velasquez, but the Bucks are able to get possession. Beattie tries to keep that one in. Velasquez will send it far side for Knights. Knights on his off wing. Slows up and leaves it for Pasek just inside the line. There's a shot. That one doesn't make its way through. I think Mitchell might have got a block. Velasquez works it back for Pasek just inside the blue line. Walks in with a shot and a good stop by Deason. Here comes Anderson with it, who will chip that one out. Velasquez over the line. Being watched closely by Vanderveen, so he'll just throw that one behind the Bucks goal, and Anderson will pick it up. Starting out in his own zone with a burst of speed. Anderson will throw it far side for Lukian, who will give chase. Anderson with it. Centering pass, that one missed. Beattie with it. Sends it across for Anderson. Anderson with a shot, good stop by Hufnagel. Vanderveen and Pasek in a battle. Anderson is able to find that loose ball. Unable to get a clean shot away, and that will allow the Snowbirds to get it out. Knights could be a two-on-one. Knights tries to send that one across, and that one just hopped over the stick of a Snowbirds forward. Peters behind the goal. Velasquez will cut that one off. Centering pass, there's a shot, they score! Nice pass by Joey Velasquez as the Bucks were unable to get it out. And that makes it a 4-2 Snowbirds lead with 11:40 remaining in the second period. So face off once again controlled by the Bucks as Harrison will go down and get it. Harrison in a battle with Broussard as he'll peel out this near side. Long lead feed got intercepted by Pasternak. That will allow the Bucks to come back out the other way. Lamontagne trying to settle that one down. Bogdan is able to find it. He'll just go D to D for the Snowbirds captain. And now Bogdan will move it up over the line. Being watched by Coe. Nice pass to a wide open Mormon. Off the bar. Bogdan tries to follow up, but he's unable to get a clean shot at it. Broussard unable to poke that one out of the zone. Second time's the charm, but it's going to go down for icing. As recently it's been all Snowbirds here. As they'll have an offensive zone face off with a 4-2 lead and 10:54 remaining in the second period. So Mormon out to take the offensive zone draw. Cole will go D to D. Long lead feed for Anderson, who will poke that one past Harrison and give chase. Lamontagne will get there first, so those two will tie up. Lamontagne now behind the goal. Harrison with it. We'll move it up for Mormon. As that one will go into the Bucks bench. So the faceoff should come in the neutral zone, I would think. Right by the Bucks bench. Here come the Snowbirds now off that faceoff. Good job by Vanderveen, who was able to break up that potential two-on-one. Lukian up for Mitchell. Centering pass. Anderson with a shot. That one got blocked, went off of a Snowbirds player's stick, so the faceoff will come inside. Anderson out to take the offensive zone draw. Mitchell with a shot, scores! Keith Mitchell right off the faceoff, able to tuck that one inside the near side post on the blocker side of Huffnagel. And it's now a 4-3 Snowbirds lead. So after giving up four unanswered, the Bucks are able to get one back. Tie up off the faceoff. Berezitsky will throw it deep into the box end and he'll go and give chase. Back for Knights. Far side faceoff circle. He'll kick it back to the point. There's a shot. That one got blocked by Hamilton. A good block by the Bucks forward. He's now unable to get it out of the Bucks. However, there's a shot and that one will stick to Deason, who hangs on. Lamontagne with a shot and another good stop by Deason. And he'll hang on. Now Peters with it. There's a turnover. Berezitsky with a shot. That one doesn't make its way through. That one stung Beattie, however. Harrison, nice backhand pass down low for Knights. Back up top for Harrison near side point with a shot. That one got blocked. Another good block for the Bucks. Knights with it now. Tries a centering pass and that one will go off of a Bucks player and out of place, and the faceoff will remain inside. Matty Coe with it behind his net after the Bucks defensive zone win. Pasternak, watched closely there by Velasquez. Tries a centering pass for Pasek. That one doesn't work. There's a turnover, however. Williams with a shot and a good stop by Deason. Lamontagne able to keep the ball in. Rolls it down low for Williams with a chance, and he backhands that one over the goal. Coe up for Anderson. Long lead feed for Mitchell. Had that one poked away, so he'll just leave it for Cole. It's now Harrison off the wall, and that one will be sent down the length of the floor for an icing call. Face off will be to the right of Huffnagel. Anderson out to take the face off. Wins it cleanly back, but Mitchell unable to get it to the point. He's able to corral the loose ball. Back now for Pasternak. Pasternak with a shot, loose ball in front on the Anderson tip, but it goes wide. Now here comes a long lead feed for Pasek. Pasek with a shot, good stop made there by Deason. Now that one will go to the point. Pasek down low, tries a centering pass, and that one goes wide. Now here comes Mitchell. Tries to go off the wall. That one is kept in. Good job by the Snowbirds. Velasquez down low. Williams trying to jam that one in on the near side, unable to do so. Ball rolls to the open corner. Anderson now tries to poke that past the Snowbirds defender. Now it's a foot race that Anderson is going to try to win. Lukian unable to pick up that loose ball. That ball hops over the stick of Mormon. Here comes Mitchell back now the other way. Mitchell across for Lukian, and that one goes through the crease. Looked like Huffnagel might have got a piece of it. Here comes Pasek now over the line. Pasek has Mormon with him. Mormon now with a shot and a good stop by Deason, and he'll hang on. 7:01 remaining in the second period and still a 4-3 Snowbirds lead. Face-off will be to the right of Bucks goalie Mitch Deason. Face-off won back by Bogdan. Harrison sends it down low for Knights, trying to find himself some space. There's a long shot, doesn't make its way through. Now Peters with it out the other way. Peters will just slow up as he gets to the line. That pass attempt got broken up by Lamontagne. Peters still with it now. Still being watched by Lamontagne. And he'll leave it for Broussard. Broussard now with it. As now Harrison will pick it up. Moves it up for Knights. Could be a 2-on-1. That's Bogdan with him. Knights tries to slide it across. Good stick by Vanderveen. And then Peters was able to get back there as well. Hamilton now with some space on that far side. He'll lift it up for Broussard. Broussard over the line. Being watched closely there, and now Vanderveen with it. Now that one stolen by Knights. Knights down low for Mormon. Mormon centering pass. That one doesn't work. Vanderveen will find that one. Hamilton trying to play that one out, but can't. Anderson will throw behind his goal. Snowbirds are changing. Beatty able to catch up to that one, and he'll leave it for Vanderveen. Beatty on now the return feed. Cross floor for Anderson. Drops it back for Lukian over the line. Lukian is going to walk in with a shot off the bar. I think Huffnagel might have got a piece of it. Beatty near side. Sends it down low for Lukian. Lukian trying to find a lane or some space. Now there's a shot, they score. Josh Anderson able to pick up that loose ball behind the net, and he comes out backhand side, near side. Not sure Huffnagel is ready for that one, and is able to backhand it home, and it's back to even 4-4. Now here comes the Bucks again. There's a shot tipped wide. Anderson with it. As that one will miss everybody, so Pasternak will have to go down and give chase. Here comes Cole with it. Up for Lukian. Now that one will go up. Now Velasquez will pick it up and turn and go. Velasquez with a shot, fires it high. Pasternak now with it. Up for Anderson. This could be a break. Here comes the speedy Lukian over the line. Lukian tries to make a move around a Snowbirds defender. Slows up, gives it for Peters with a shot. And that one goes off of Harrison and out of play. So the faceoff will come inside. Knights with it. Knights on the return feed, over the line. Centering pass, he'll throw that one up for Pasek. Pasek now tries a centering pass. Manderveen with it. Up for Broussard. Yes. There's a bump, Pasek with it. Walks in, around Beattie with a shot and a good stop by Deason. Rebound. Back now at the point. There's a centering pass and an open net, and that one got blocked. Here comes Broussard the other way, over the line. Broussard being watched closely there by the Snowbirds defender. There's a shot by Mitchell, and that one will go out of play. Here comes Velasquez with it. Now here comes Lukian. Lukian. Harrison will try to throw that into the open wing. Mitchell is able to cut it off. Mitchell with a shot and he rips it high. Now here comes Lukian with it. Down low for Anderson, centering pass. That one got swatted away by Lamontagne. Back to the point. Pasternak. Looks like he wanted to step into one. Cole with it now. Now here comes Harrison out the other way. Long lead feed for Bogdan. Bogdan being watched by Pasternak, taken down, no call. And now there's a shot and a good stop by Deason. Bogdan will slow it down. Here comes Velasquez. Velasquez. Across for Bogdan with a shot, fires it wide, loose in front, and they score! So punch, counter punch, as the Snowbirds are able to hop back in front with 2:02 remaining in the second period on a loose ball in front, and it's 5-4. So now Pasternak with it for Anderson. Anderson will send it down for Mitchell, just a little far out of his reach. Now Knights will pick it up. Final 2 minutes of the second period. Anderson able to cut off that Knights pass. Mitchell with it now. Starts a centering pass for Anderson, and Hufnagel will find it, and he'll end up just leaving. Now here comes the Snowbirds over the line. Trying to drive towards the goal. Loose ball in front. That one's picked up. That's now Berezinski with a chance. And that one goes wide. There's a shot. Deason might have got a piece of. Now Berezinski works it free. Berzinski walks in with a shot, fires it high and wide, follows up with his own rebound, they score! Elliot Berzinski follows up his own rebound, and it's a 6-4 Snowbirds lead. A good sustained pressure here from the Snowbirds. And after they had a 2-goal lead, they gave it up, made it 4-4, but have responded with another two, and it's now a 6-4 Snowbirds lead. Face-off controlled by the Bucks off of left center floor jaw. We also had a timeout. Now Harrison will throw it into the open corner for Pasek, who will pick it up. Pasek tries to centering pass. Mitchell is able to get back. Williams tries to follow through, and now here comes Anderson. Final minute of the second period. Peters with it now. Evan Peters being watched by Velasquez. Back to Lukian, tries to send it down low for Anderson. Anderson now with it. Valentang up for Pasek. Here comes Pasek. Could be a 3-on-2. Pasek with a shot, and he rips that one high. Lukian trying to give chase. Because now here comes Anderson with it up the near side. 15 seconds to go in the second period. Anderson over the line for Lukian. Lukian back for Vanderveen. Vanderveen's going to walk in with a shot. Blocked by Lamontagne. Able to follow up and can't. Lift it over the outstretched pad of Huffnagel. And with 1.7 seconds remaining, the Snowbirds clear. Goes into the netting, so we'll have one more faceoff. So we'll see if we can get a quick draw, quick face-off win and shot from Anderson. Face-off one back, Vanderveen unable to get a clean shot away, and that's how period number two will end. So a little bit of back and forth, but it's the Snowbirds that are able to tack on a few more on the board. It's 6-4 after two. Face off this time will be to the left of Deason. Approach the final minute of this one. Cole can't control that one. Pasternak now trying to get that one out, but can't. Now Pasek with a shot and a good stop made there by Deason. Now Knights up for back at the point. Long shot goes wide. 30 seconds remain. Peters now over the line. Because now here comes Peters with a burst of speed. Backhand shot, blocked aside by Huffnagel. Now they try to find a centering pass, but can't. 15 seconds now, tick down. Centering pass fanned on that one as Berenzitsky able to take that one away. Pasternak with a shot, blocked. Peters follows up with one. And now Brassard tries a centering pass, and that one got cut off, and that's how this one will end. So a back and forth battle, really, until the third period. The Snowbirds were able to pull away, and they escape with a 8-4 victory over the Bucks.